Pritchard has ran the team beautifully.
There's KJ Lawson. Pritchard.
And here's one of those plays where it looks like it's going nowhere fast, and Pritchard said, everybody calm down. She is extremely talented, exceptionally intelligent, and obviously she knows the game.
You know, the circles you travel around, you know, my parents always say, be around somebody that's smarter than you.
Yes.
I love hanging out.
Yes. Big shot by Gravatt. Orlando needed a shot to go in, and here we go. This is what I was talking about.
From the hash. Got it.
That's what I'm talking about. Pritchard just made a shot from the three. He's going to want to come back with it. He plays with the ball, and this is what I meant, that ball handling that he's been working on. Splash. Oh, looking back at the bench, like I tried to.
They just faced a buzzsaw in Boston that has been shooting lights out. Oh, another pretty feed by Pritchard. Finds Nesmith.
Alive right here, coming across, and then Nesmith sees the defender turn his head. What does he do? Diagonal cuts right to the front.
Splits the defense, drops it off for Fernando.
Three guys hanging on him.
Work of Bruno.
I mean, even this pass by Pritchard, great pass. Look at the patience. Yakum!
Peyton Pritchard, scoreless. Mitchell all over him. Got to the basket and lays it home.
Pritchard back to August. Peyton's racking up the dishes here.
Two dribbles by the ball screen, trying to get two to play. Watch him, just he gives a little bit look to his left, freezes.
He already had a good resume, Mr. Gibson. Editor-in-chief of the paper at Jackson State, now is a graduate student and is here in Vegas, NBA Summer League, working with the Atlanta Hawks.
Good mismatch, good pass by Pritchard.
Pritchard for three, and it's good. Now, are we going to see some quick triggers here, Smitty, as we end this game?
See. I think that's one thing. You got to stay diligent on moving the basketball.
You know, Beth, we started the broadcast talking about the veteran rookies of Summer League. And the veteran rookies of Summer League, their ball movement's better, their spacing's better.
Wow.
They know where their shots are coming from.
Pritchard got a hand in there for the pick. Madar got his feet down and got the ball up.
And you look at this Boston group right here. This is a veteran group. These guys are all starting their second year in the NBA. They should be able to take their game up to a different level now in their first.
He understands he's been successful without the game of basketball because he has kids that are great human beings. And then talk about their skill set. I mean, can flat out play. Look at Pritchard down there boxing out.
Okay, Pritchard.
Offensive rebound by Pritchard. He just carved out space like he's a seven-footer. I was a little worried for the Atlanta Hawks what's going to happen to Collins, and I just love that they kept him. You know, obviously, we're one of those teams. They got to figure out what they want to do from the front office standpoint.
Most points in a single game.
I'll tell you one thing. It's unbelievable, the information right now. It's unbelievable.
It's just hard. I mean, you got to at least put it on the ground, but I got to bounce it.
Bucket by Pritchard. Very impressive. Let's go to Dennis Scott for more.
Well, guys, I was just teasing Trey. He's sitting right next to him. I said, dinner's on him tonight. He's taking all of us out to dinner here in Vegas with all that new money he has. That the bag is a call it Smitty.
He's starting a new neck of the woods at San Diego State.
Yes. Pritchard another three.
I like it that he hits his spot. He come off that ball.
No reset with Peyton, deep three.
This guy, he had plenty of space. He could have been at the three-point line, but he wanted to be a step behind it just to show you I got it like that.
Bobby Jackson right now is bursting with pride. It's only one summer league game, and it's not an NBA season, you know, regular season game.
And back out to Bagarin.
And that's what the Celtics have done. I mean, they're undefeated. Ooh, beautiful move by Pritchard right there. Goodness, to get by his defender.
Christmas Day schedule, they'd be taking on the Milwaukee Bucks.
Backdoor cut by Pritchard for the layup. Good cut. Sometimes when you're getting pressured like that.
Hauser blocked by Wagner. Wow. Gets it back. Pritchard will try from the corner and knock it down.
Nice job getting into passing lane, but he doesn't make a lot of mental mistakes.
Oh, and he bounces right back with the deep one.
Now we're talking. Let's get it started then.
Pritchard takes it to the rim. Nice pass by Neesmith.